All right. Hi, I'm Juliana,
and I will be in the driver's seat.
And I'm Zach, and I'm in the back seat.
And this is Undertale, and we're doing it wrong.
Yeah.
Whee!
We left off in this really complicated puzzle.
Yeah, that I know nothing about.
Once you figure it out, it's actually really good. The far door is not an exit. It simply marks a rotation in perspective.
Okay.
Put the blue switch. Green switch. There's the red switch. Big Osp. Crawl up close. Red Moth Bomb. He means the best.
Keep waiting for him to jump. We're just dancing.
Yeah, 2 gold.
Okay, so green.
Better than dodge, that's for sure.
Thank you.
Read this, press the blue switch.
That's great, except that it's in this one.
Yes, but you remember where it is.
Maybe.
It's a switch.
No. Not to die. God damn it. Feel bad.
Why?
I mean, I have that, but I was tempted to save it. But that was actually the harder part, but that's okay.
There's stores and stuff. I mean, what's an RPG without
stores? Stores.
Fresh morning taste. Yay!
Woo!
There you go. Okay. Hey, look, it's clear.
Yep.
Okay, what's that one say? If you can read this, press the red switch.
Cool. So it's like walking through a mirror.
Unless you want to.
No, I don't. I just went up. And he is in there. God damn it. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
What the hell? Oh my. Oh dear.
Missed the green.
Yeah. Ooh. There you go, now you're there. And since Bug Boy's gonna be alone now. So it seems those guys just kinda put on an act. Now you're there. Yay.
They're not good together.
No, they are not. Last one. Right. Should be. Read this, press the green switch. You can just run, you know.
Oh.
I'm out of here. Yay! I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her, Ribbit. Found the toy knife.
Interesting.
That's an equipable item, actually.
In a moment. I want to find save point.
That's fair. Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There, there. I will heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long.
Just
talk about your hover parent. It was... Go, Mom. Irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one. Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gives you determination.
Save. Okay.
Ugh.
Okay. Alright. This was stupid short.
This one was stupid short, but the last one was stupid long.
Yes. And, it's my bedtime.
Yeah.
I'm old, and I work at home one morning.
Gotta do that adult thing.
Yeah. Alright, anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you would comment, subscribe, and or like, it's very much appreciated.
Yes, that would be very greatly appreciated.
So, other than this being stupid short, I'm enjoying it. It may not seem like it.
I figured you'd like this game. I figured it'd be kind of up your alley.
I just keep hitting the random. The random encounters, oh my
that,
god!
That RNG, though.
Yeah, no, yeah. Now, this is why I had to quit playing Final Fantasy X for a minute. Or 10-2. 10-2 is bad, also. Like, 10-2 is so bad. Like, especially on the Comland.
Yeah.
Not when you're actually trying to grind. No. Like, then you have to walk forever. But no, if you're just trying to get from point A to point B, oh yes, no. There will be 5 fights in, like, what would normally take maybe 8 fights.
Yeah.
Anyway, thank you guys so much. Like, comment, subscribe, please. And, I'll see you in the next one.
Most definitely. Catch you guys later.
Yep, bye.
Doodle.